In the previous unit, we introduced the general theory of terminology and how it approaches the term-concept relationship. We also talked about definitions and their recommended structure and about relations between concepts. This unit will be dedicated to some more recent theories of terminology, and then we'll focus on terms, their properties, their forms, variants, and how to distinguish them from ordinary words.